We're going to go to yangguangdianyingba.com. Okay, whatever, it's not secure. So we've got here the 2018 Xinping, whatever, Jinping. The new movies. We've got here Tencent movies. And we've got Chinese language serials. We've got Japanese Korean serials. European American serials. And then at the top here, we've got the categories. And this is what we really want. I know this whole page looks fairly confusing, but you only really have to pay attention to a few things. So we're going to click on All Mei Dianying. So European American movies. Yeah, sometimes it comes up with a whole bunch of adverts. Usually you click once, it comes up with the advert, close it down, click again, and it'll come up with the actual thing. Okay. So in here, you've got your next page. This is all the European and American movies. So like I said before, you've got category first, then you've got year, then you've got genre, then you've got the name of the movie in these little weird brackets here. Then you've got the quality, and then you've got language and subtitles and whatnot. So this Zhonghe Dianying, it means comprehensive movie. I don't know what that means, to be quite honest. Zweixin Dianying, that's a new movie. This one, for example, so made in 2017, this Shuai Yi Kongbu. So it's a suspense horror. The movie name is this. Quality is Blu-ray disc, Chinese, English, double subtitles. Okay, here you can go down here and you can see more information. So Blu-ray rip, I guess, 720p, original name here. Movie name is Stephanie. Its production is made in America, Megor. Shuai Yi is suspense. Qi Huan is fantasy. And Kongbu is horror. And then Yu Yan, English. And Zumu, you've got a choice of both Chinese and English subtitles. So here your language is going to be English, so this is obviously not the one for you. And then it's got the ratings here, IMDb, and the film size, the quality. Okay, so what you're looking for actually is a Guoyu one. Now, if you type in, so this is keyword search, Guanjianzi, source is search. So you're going to type in Guoyu. Now, for those that don't have Chinese, I mean, you should have this, your keyboard. I use Sogu because it's a learning one, and obviously my Australian one. So Guoyu, you can search for that. It doesn't always turn up the things you want, so be careful for that. So for example, this one, it's actually turned up straight away, the 2016 Chinese TV series, and it says all 12 seasons, Guoyu and Zumo. So okay, yes, it's in Chinese, but it's a series, and it's Chinese series. That's not what you want. So I would avoid typing in Guoyu, to be quite honest. And I would just scroll through the list and see if there's anything that you like. For example, original name, Tomb Raider, made in America. Now you're looking for Yuyan, Yingyu. Okay, so what you can do is search for, with Control F, Yuyan. Yuyan. Okay. So we're going to be downloading a movie that I've kind of prepared earlier, and that movie is My Little Pony, the movie. That looks spectacular, doesn't it? Obviously, if you have children, that's a fantastic movie to watch with your children, girls, obviously. Even if you don't have children, I realize that looks pretty lame, but it's an animated movie. It is meant for children, which means that it's going to be pretty damn easy to understand. I mean, what are they really going to be talking about? It's going to be talking about lots of horses or ponies, and the inevitable story is going to be everything's good in Ponyland, and then something bad happens. Oh my god, there's a bad pony. They've got mermaid tails for some reason, so there's something to do with sea. It's going to be pretty easy to understand. So that's why I'd still recommend it. So anyway, here you've got the genre. You've got comedy. You've got Donghua, which is animation, and Maoxian, which is adventure. Original language is English, and then available languages, you've got English, and you've got Guoyu, which is Chinese spoken language. And then Zumu, the subtitles, you've got Chinese and English double subtitles. Here you can see the quality, 720. You don't need fantastic quality because it's animation, and yeah, you don't need fantastic quality for animation. So here you've got your Chinese subtitles first and then your English subtitles. That's actually really fantastic because when you're listening to it, maybe they say something, you want to press spacebar, pause it, and then you can check with what you've just heard with the actual subtitles. That's going to be exactly matching what is spoken. Okay, now, here is your Shazai Deidre, your download address or your download link. If you click on this, it will come up with, you have to download the latest version of Shunlei Thunder for Mac. So you can say yes, download immediately, or no. If you don't have Thunder, basically Thunder is the Chinese version of torrents, or one of the programs that they use. So you can download torrents, you can download magnet links, and you can, most importantly, you have to use it to download this. So basically just download it. So if you haven't got it, download it straight away. If you have got it, all you need to do is, sometimes ad comes up. Okay. What you should do is copy that link. So highlight it, press Control C, Thunder will open up, and then you've got this. It says this is the address, this is what you're going to be downloading, and then you just click download immediately. Yes. Okay, Yangon Denying, Shabato, Yijing Zai, okay, this movie apparently is already in my download folder. So I've got Chongxin Shazai, which is download again, or Cha Kan, is have a check, verify, whatever. I'm going to download again just to show you guys. Okay, and it should be added to my Zhengzai Shazai, which is my currently downloading thing. There's some crap that pops up because it will say, this is saying Thunder membership trial ad speed. I can't be bothered saying what it actually means, but that's the literal translation of what it means. So it says, for free try to use this, the upgraded speed for membership, and then you can trial that. Sometimes it works very well. Honestly, sometimes you just have to be put up with whatever speed it is downloading here. Okay, so let's quickly go through the options that's available here. So as I said, this is your current download, current downloads. So you've got this one that's tried to download. These are all failed. Then you've got your favorites. So it's saying download Johnny Depp, Sweeney Todd. You've got your already finished, and these are the ones that are already finished. Dongfang Kuaijun, this is the Murder on the Oriental Express. Okay, this next option though is Software Center. So you click that, and you've got a whole bunch of recommended software, so you can download your software from this program directly. Tencent Video, don't know what that is. You've got your Sogu input method, Kindle, Spotify. Now, okay, if you've already got it, it'll say Dakai, which means open. If you haven't, then it'll say Shazai, which is download. And then, okay, Yin Yong is apps. And from here, you've got a search, you've got the cloud service, you've got my memberships, you've got browser extensions, you've got, what is that, like a dashboard thing, monitor your computer kind of stuff. Shazai Bao, you can download packages of stuff. You've got games, obviously, and you've got settings. Most of these are fairly obvious by, you know, the general pictures. It's actually downloading pretty fast. And then here you've always got an option to download there. Anyway, we're going to search for the Yuan. Okay. And then at least it highlights where it is and we can very easily see what is what. Anyway, let's go to the next page, number 2. Okay, English, again, and Spanish, English and Korean, English, Goryeo. Okay, finally won. Okay, comprehensive language, whatever, it's a comedy, that's the name, it's in Chinese and English, because it says here, Goryeo. Yingyu Guoyu Zumo is Zhong Ying Shuang Zumo. So it's in both Chinese and English subtitles. So let's click on that to find out what we're dealing with. Let's go. You can also go douban.com. And when that loads, you can type in Popstar. God, that looks terrible, doesn't it? And up will come the movie, click on it, and then you can read all about it in Chinese if you want, who's in the movie, some clips about it, and some related movies. If you like this movie, other people also liked all that movies. Okay, so you're wanting to look for, one, the genre, adventure, family, comedy, and mainly Yuan, English and Chinese. That looks terrible. That looks absolutely terrible. Okay, anyway, we're going to copy that. Control C. It opens already in Thunder. Here is your link. Download that. Crap. Okay, now it's added to the download list, the currently downloading. Generally, sometimes it downloads them both at the same time, sometimes it doesn't. Probably that when that finishes, this will start downloading. And sometimes, like we have with these, it won't download at all. So what I recommend is that you pick a couple of them and then you just force yourself to watch something that is in Chinese. Okay, what else do we have? We have whatever the hell this is. See, that's also in Chinese. The Shape of Water. I saw a trailer for that. That looks utterly terrible. Anyway, click on it again. You've got your movie cover. You've got where it's made, language. Right, and it's got Chinese and English subtitles. Perfect. There you go, you got your quality. That doesn't look so great. Fuck are you? That's very Chinese, isn't it? Fuck are you? And then, yeah, again, highlight, control C, it'll open up, and you go, yes, download immediately. Okay, that one's already coming up with the file cannot download. Okay, no matter. Okay, next one, go through English, and Putonghua. It's weird that they say Putonghua because normally they will say Goryu, but that's obviously something to look out for as well. Okay, The Foreigner, Pierce Brosnan, it's Jackie Chan, Quality doesn't look that good. At the same time, if it's in Chinese and it works, good. Control C, opens up, bugger off. Okay. And it's added, so that one's actually added. So I'll be watching The Foreigner in Chinese. Anyway, so that's basically it. So the main programs that you have to use are yangguangdianyingba.com, which is that website, and then you have to use Thunder. And then it will go to download files here. Okay, so we're going to go to our downloads. So My Little Pony has downloaded, whatever the hell this is, Rainbow Pony big movie. Click on it. Okay, it is in English. We're gonna go to audio track, and now you see Chinese. Perfect. Might take a little while to come on. Quality is pretty good. Okay, so that's the middle of the movie. Start is pretty easy to understand, obviously. But yeah, you can pause and you can take notes, so it's pretty good.